I'm paying that crew $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You rich dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
And look the fuck out!
What?
Straight ahead, man!
I ain't gonna let him get away.
Hey, we ain't gonna get that dude at this rate. Fuck, man, I think we lost this thing.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
How you catch
him? It wasn't hard. They were in my house, in my own bed, on top of each other.
Man, this dude got some explaining to do.
The whole thing was kind of self-explanatory, Frank. And what we're about to do won't need much context either.
Shit, let's go coast the shit out of this motherfucker. Oh, shit!
Up there, look.
Oh, shit. Coach doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man.
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously. How fucking magnanimous! May I please offer you my applause?
You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Boom! Give us some! Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog?
Come on, man! Do it to him!
Man, homie ain't drugging outside tonight, dog!
Oh, hell yeah, homie! You know what time it is!
Oh!
Yeah! Hot, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a pawn! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Home. Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Damn, dude's a kingpin, homie. And you better hope.
I ain't hoping anything. Chick was hysterical. Chill out. That coach should be doing the Russian broad. Chick needs to chill the fuck out.
Shit! We got some heavy soldiers, homie.
Boom, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this.
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
You got a piece. Now's the time to use it.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
How much distance we got between us?
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Shit, man. Get rid of him!
We got a book, man! Go!
Ah, shit! All right, now! All right, we managed to lose him?
Hey, let's go! Let's leave him behind! Push the pedal, man! We gotta move!
Where are we on this?
We got a book, man! Go!
How you doing, Frank?
This a misunderstanding, motherfucker!
Did you see him? Shit. Are you still back there?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind. Ain't you looking? Man, you've been kind of reckless, homie.
All right, we managed to lose him?
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Got a book, man. Go!
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind. I think we lost them.
All right, let's go back home. Wow, shit, you did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone, because your game's all over the place, but I appreciate the fact.
Ah, thanks. Are you sure I didn't hit?
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again. Work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes. Fucking A, Bubba. Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am?
Do you know who I am?
Do you?
No.
Oh, you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, though.